Organ donation. How does it work? Organs you can donate are kidneys, liver, heart, lungs, pancreas, and intestines. Organ donation is only possible if someone dies in the hospital. For example, if they die because of a brain hemorrhage or a traffic accident. The patient is in the hospital and is breathing by mechanical ventilation. The doctors will first try everything possible to make them better. But sometimes the patient is in such bad shape that they will not recover. That patient will die. Maybe after dying, the patient can still donate organs or tissues. The doctor looks in the donor registry. This is already allowed several hours before ascertaining the death. The patient's choice appears in the donor registry. The doctor discusses the choice with the family and explains how to proceed. The family is assisted by a special nurse who knows everything about donation. At this point, the patient has died and has been pronounced dead. Now, the doctor assesses whether the organs are still viable for donation. It is time for the family to say goodbye. They can do this before or after the donor operation. A special computer program is used to see which patient on the waiting list the organ is the best fit for. That patient is called in urgently. The donor operation starts. A team of doctors performs the operation at the hospital. The operation can last 3 to 6 hours, or even longer if tissue donation is also taking place. The doctors always do their best to ensure that the body remains presentable. After the operation, the body of the deceased is returned to the family. It is the family's decision when to hold the burial or cremation. If they choose to know, after about 6 weeks, the family will hear whether the transplantation was successful. They do not find out who received the organs.